Okay. So the Mako reactor is broken?
Apparently Shinra thinks
some plate is on.
I've never seen anything like it.
Huh?
It's like a giant candle.
Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
Okay. Estoy bien, eh. Gracias.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
Ha! You're such a kidder.
I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
A guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right. But just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that, we should talk outside.
Mal asunto, eh?
Daddy, did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Danger's part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is, but my life feels so,
so
empty.
You make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So,
how will this affect us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
Bueno, pero entonces no ha sido tan mal, ¿no?
And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best! I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions.
Se está muriendo el hijo de puta. No, no, no está bien, eh.
Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
But he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
No quiere. Lo comprendo.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you, and then some.
What's gonna happen to Mikko?
My husband decided to go to the state.
Just imagine if Rich...
Vale. Hay un gatete. ¿Puedo acariciar el gatete? No. Por ahora no.
There are so many people that just don't get to the planet.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we? These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
¿Puedo?
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry, we'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look?
Okay. Dices Syndicate, te refieres a cuál te refieres? ¿Al Assassin o algún juego que se llame Syndicate? Sí. Tengo mucho de todo lo que quiero, así que realmente no quiero. Claro, pero si compro esto... Ya tendría... ¿Qué? Perfecto.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Tifa is with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
All the items you can want, straight from the plate.
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please.
Uy, 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 uy. A ver. ¿Qué cojones? Vale. Sí, el funcionamiento es el mismo. Se van cargando las esferas. Según el uso.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Pues lo que te estaba diciendo, me he pasado toda la saga de Assassin hasta el último.
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Descansa tumbándote en la cama, en tu apartamento, sentándote en banco, situado en nada y... Vale. Tengo todo a tope, así que un poco tontería. Pero está bien saberlo.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You been here a while now?
5 years, give or take.
Ain't they short-handed?
But never mind that. We've got to get you your money.